1955, and Baseball Commissioner Ford Frick was on hand at Cooperstown, New York, to personally induct a group of initiates into baseball's coveted Hall of Fame. Two greats of yesteryear, Dazzy Vance and Home Run Baker, received their plaques. And then one of the greatest center fielders of all time was acclaimed by the crowd as he was officially inducted into the most saintly of all sports circles. Jolting Joe DiMaggio displayed the happy grin that every baseball fan, young or old, knew on sight.